today's opening prayer. Through the storms of life, O God, you are with your people in the person of Jesus, your Son. Calm our fears and strengthen our faith, that we may never doubt his presence among us, but proclaim that he is your Son, risen from the dead, living forever and ever. Amen.